Thank you. L1, L2. If you're running 10-3, you would also run it to the N, which is your second neutral. Thing is it's opposite. So when you wire the Uku remote, it goes from 4-3-2-1. When you wire the main module, it's 1-2-3-4. So if the last one on that is brown, it's gonna be the first one here. The show, your ID is your first number and your code is your second number, so that's found right here on the sticker.